Hi, this is Belkasoft Evidence Center tutorial series. Today, we will show you how to analyze messengers from Encase images and iPhone backups with Belkasoft Evidence Center. Start Evidence Center and create a new case. While selecting a data source, choose an Encase image. Belkasoft Evidence Center allows you to analyze messengers for such operating systems as Windows, macOS, Linux, Android, iOS. Every found messenger profile is displayed in the Case Explorer. Once the data is recognized, the Instant Messengers section will display user's correspondence with an indication of a program used. The All Conversations node will show you all of the user's correspondence within a selected messenger. You can sort messages by time or by other criteria. Under the All Conversations node, all the messenger contacts are displayed, also indicating the number of messages for each contact. iPhone backup created with iTunes is one of the data sources that Evidence Center can analyze. To analyze an iPhone backup, open Add Data Source window and choose the Mobile Backup file option. Then click on Path Selection button and browse iTunes manifest file. Next, select all types of messengers for all operating systems that you want to analyze. Then click Finish. Shortly, Belkasoft Evidence Center recognizes a massive amount of messengers in this backup. Choose the Instant Messengers tab and create a report in Excel format specifying the target folder. The report has been created. For your convenience, a separate sheet is created for each messenger. Belkasoft Evidence Center makes your investigation easier, faster, more comprehensive, and more effective. Download a full trial version at belkasoft.com/trial.